fitting to the letter, Lord Frieza.
I wouldn't need to test you on that statement now, would I? But if you do mean it, you will devote your life to serving me. Is that clear? That wasn't terrible. Seems like you might have a knack for this. If you can tap into a little more of my power, we should be able to interrogate Android 16. What could possibly be wrong with punishing a fool like him? I urge you to learn your place. There is no doubt about it. You can't actually believe anything that comes out of that man's mouth. If so, you are a puke-inducing simpleton. I don't know what his true goal is, but he must be hiding something. Oh, I see. Now I understand. It seems like he originally intended to link you with that Saiyan, after all.
That Saiyan? Hey, you're talking about Kakarot?
And since when have you been allowed to speak to me in that manner? Shall I remove that big mouth of yours?
Oh, no, Lord Frieza. It was just my misunderstanding. I thought it was the maggot inside of you speaking, Lord Frieza.
I sincerely hope that's the case. Never. Even you could prove to be an important pawn in a situation this dire. I trust you know what will happen if you don't show adequate results.
Of course I do, sir. I won't let you down.
Now that's more like it. I expect great things from you.
That Frieza's such a jerk.
Did you say something?
No, sir, not a thing!
So anybody else, we gotta go rescue him. So let's go this here. Yeah, everyone, my phone's still screwed up, so I can only record like 14, 15 minutes of it.
Ha 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 ha!
continue. You have returned to life at the most opportune moment. Come along, then. You work for me now.
Beware, you little fool. I'll destroy anybody who gets in my way. First he forgets to pose, and then he ignores Lord Frieza's direct command.
It does seem that you forgot your place under me when you fixed that odd little posing habit of yours. My dear Captain, I'll see to it you remember who follows the orders around here and who will be the one giving them.
This should be a great fight!
Level 20, holy cow.
He's level 20, tit.
Captain Ginyu is now playable.
Oh, yeah.
I promptly apologize for defying you, Lord Frieza. I was being manipulated. I promise it won't happen again.
Whatever your excuse may be, I cannot accept insurrection in the ranks. However, I'm willing to let it slide just this once, as I am in need of able-bodied fighters.
Lord Frieza, do you really mean that?
I do, but in exchange, I expect you to serve me until your dying breath.
Thank you, Lord Frieza. You have my word. I promise I won't let you down again. Listen up. The merciful Lord Frieza has given us a chance to return to his army. Now, express our eternal joy and gratitude in the form of a dance.
You really needn't bother.
Oh, as you wish, my lord. Pardon my asking, Lord Frieza. Is it really a good thing they're back to normal? It seems to me they were better off the way they were before.
I see your point. But in my army, all that matters is result.
Glad I didn't do that stupid dance. Captain Kinyu is level 18. Awesome. Okay, so go here. Oh crap. Okay. I did the wrong thing.
My apologies for the wait, Lord Frieza. The Ginyu Force has assembled.
How excellent. I'm expecting great things from you and the Ginyu Force.
Thank you, Lord Frieza. Honestly, it is truly an honor to serve you again. Shall I perform my dance of joy to express how delighted I am? If you like, I can perform a special version of the dance.
No, that's unnecessary. Let's save the dancing for later, shall we?
As you wish. After the matter is resolved, the Ginyu Force and most splendid dance for you.
I'm looking forward to your recital.
Listen up. This is our chance to impress Lord Frieza. I want all of you to practice until showtime.
You can count on us, Captain Ginyu.
Whether it's on the battlefield or off, we'll be sure to dazzle Lord Frieza with our moves. All right, men. Now that that's decided, let's show this enemy the might of the Ginyu Force. Ginyu Force, let's go!
Yes, sir! I do wish he'd do something about that eccentric personality of his.
That's the thing though, with Captain Ginyu, he changed his body so many times.
This should be a great fight!
With so many different people, he can't, man, he doesn't know who he is. Frieza level 17 now. Awesome.